The James Gang committed over 25 bank, train, and stagecoach robberies from 1867 to 1881. But except for Frank and Jesse James, all the original members were now either dead or in prison. So for their last robbery at Blue Cut, the brothers recruited a gang of petty thieves and country rubes, culled from the local hillsides.
I just don't give a damn. I'm glad I fought against her. I only wish we'd won. I ain't asked any pardon for anything I done. I hate the Yankee Nation and everything they do. I hate the Declaration of Independence too. I hate the glorious Union, 'tis dripping with our blood. Rapid banner, it is all I could. Ooh, I'm a good old rebel. Now that's just what I am. And for the Yankee Nation, I just love you.
Ain't that any problem? Right on schedule, Buck!
Snuff those lanterns! Those fools are gonna trip and shoot each other into females.
I bet you I can find them husbands if they do.